My first case is for 59-year-old male with right breast cancer. MLO is for the right and left breast. To the tip of the breast for the right breast stage 2, 3, 4, 5. What is your next step? Ultrasound, MRI, biopsy, or both? Ultrasound and MRI, and or MRI. The right answer is ultrasound and or MRI. We did both ultrasound image and MRI. Will you change the bias? The pathology was endocystic papillary carcinoma. A complex cystic mass with urinary ureus, the classic for intracystic papillary carcinoma. It accounts for 5% of the male breast cancer, and its radiological findings are similar to cancers found in females. Case number 2 for 55 years old female with left upper midline diffuse swelling. Training code reviews. What is the best description for this case? What we see is a asymmetrical density at the upper outer quadrant of the left breast. What's your next step? Biopsy, ultrasound, MRI, or dismiss your patient? Okay, ultrasound and ultrasound images. Choose the correct bias. MRI for the case. So what do you think? Lobular carcinoma, mastitis, fibrocystic changes, or DCIS? Thank you. improve on DCIS by biopsy. Thank you.